pulmonary TB is spread out into the extremities, includes damage to internal organs, damage to the bones, and particularly problematic in children.
What other effects could drinking milk contaminated with the bovine TB bacteria have?
Bovine TB could also cause damage to the bones and the spine. For example, it could cause an abscess in the bones and spinal column, which would soften the bone, which would then collapse to form a wedge shape, and if several of these vertebrae collapse at once, cause massive deformity of the spine. This woman was actually particularly lucky because her TB damaged only the bones of the spine and not the spinal cord itself. If the abscess had tracked and burst backwards into the spinal column, it would have compressed the spinal cord and caused paralysis at best or death at worst.
Effectively purifying this according to the standards of Mrs. Peter, because I'm removing the biohazard tape, and now it's basically a hot look as to whether we have something that's contaminated and could kill us, or something that's not contaminated and is safe to drink.
Adding borax to milk allowed bovine TB bacteria to grow undetected, exposing a generation to a lethal infectious disease.
It's estimated that virtually all children were exposed to bovine TB at some time during their upbringing, and it's known that many of those children